Welcome to Warn. Today's we will tell you about Guardian drones, which India to buy can fly at 50,000 feet. 10 things about this predatory machine. The United States has cleared the sale of Guardian drones to India after the Modi-Trump meeting in Washington on last Monday, their first bilateral since the US president took office last year. Here are top facts about this predatory machine. 1. The Predatory Guardian drones became operational on May 1, 2007. The drone was first inducted as part of the U.S. Navy's Broad Area Maritime Surveillance, BAMS, program. 3. India to purchase 22 naval variants of the unarmed surveillance aircraft. The Indian version of the drone is only for reconnaissance missions. 4. Abraham Karem is the designer of the drone while General Atomics is the company that produces it. 5. The Guardian drone can remain in the air for over 27 hours and it can reach a maximum altitude of 50,000 feet. 6. The drone's maximum speed limit is 240 kts, true airspeed, in knots. 7. Its maximum payload carrying capacity is 1,746 kilograms. 8. India will be the first country to purchase such a drone by a non-NATO member. 9. Guardian drones can hunt targets and scan terrain by using multiple sensors that are equipped with thermographic cameras. 10. The onboard camera is so powerful that it can read a license plate from 2 miles, 3.2 kilometers, away. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.